Okay, friends at home, do you know how to spell apple?